Hello, Michael Scott for SB Gaming, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. I've decided to take on this outpost here. And it is the Rotten Lake Outpost. It is a difficulty hard, or very hard. Medium XP, population, village resources, bonus XP for stealth. And the reason I'm doing this rather than doing this is I did come over here. I tried to start the episode. And the mission, just like off in this area, there was that save captive mission. No, not a save captive. Search and rescue mission that ended up not activating when I got close. Same thing happened there, so I don't know what's up with that. So what I'm going to do, we're going to take on this outpost, then come over here. I suspect, actually, that this is over here. So yeah, I was thinking of coming over here, exploring this, but then I figured, yeah, they're probably going to send me there anyway, so about that. Now, because this is an outpost, we need to deal with, of course, stealth. Alright, so we got, what, a couple of Wenja there? We got lots of elites, not to worry. Now here's the question, how do the... Throw another one. And we are going to throw another one. Let's switch over to Sting Bombs. Up with an E. And let's drop another one. And what I'd like to do, if I can I attack? There we go. All right. So, who do we have left? That was awesome. What I'm going to do is send my tiger after him. And there we go. Oh, that's nice. Rotten Lake Outpost. Wards 500 XP, 1500 for being undetected. Whoa. So,
Sekwi! Pracham!
Sekwi. Alright. So this kind of looks like a hot spring area. Yep.
Awinja Sakwash.
Now, let's grab a few of those. Let's grab some of that. Grab some of that. Animal hides. Grab that. Now, do I have a saber tooth in here? No, I don't. Which means I have to hunt one, which is not that bad. Rare red bite fish. Leopard. And we have 22 soapstone, although... Oh, nice. Do we need any south rock dust?
Gwarpati.
If we go into crafting... Rare south stone, rare south maple, saber tooth. Alright, a bit
mash, Sash.
Let's go into skills. And I can wait for 3 skill points or no, double sting bombs. And now what I would like to do is go back here. We just need to find our way out. Climb up this way. Nice, south stone. Rare south stone. Alright, so is this going to allow us to complete the mission? Actually, let's cut up some rare red leaves. And where is the... There it is. South maple. Oh, was that rare south maple? Oh, nice. 2 of them. Oh. Let's craft. And now the double bow. We have 7 rare south maple. We've had the rare north cedar for a while. All right. So there's just 1 level to that. Damage is 6, accuracy is 8, rate of fire is 6. How does that compare to our regular bow? 4, 7, and 8. 4, 7, 8. The rate of fire is a little bit slower, but we apparently load and fire 2 arrows at once. This thing is apparently... Yeah, the longbow is even more accurate. It does less damage, and it has a slower rate of fire. Let's... Okay, this is going to be weird. Alright. Now, can we have the mission? Oh, there we go. Izila are toying with their Wenja captives, releasing them only to hunt them down. Free the captives, stay undetected, or the hostages will be killed. Rescued Wenja will join your village and increase the population with 1 skill point. Alright. Of course. I figured... It'd be in that area. Now here's the question. This fires two arrows at once. Does it do basically twice the damage if both arrows hit? Now what I'd like to do is send my beast away and call for my owl. And we are going to get them to fight each other. And apparently we lost. No. Did he just die because
Takar, Su-1.
Alright, so they weren't being hurt by the fire. Alright. Now we have an Izila mask. Right about here. Actually right there. Alright. Get it from here? Yes, I can. Nice. Zeal Mass, 6 of 25. Now, we have one down here. I think at this point what I'm going to do is head over to Wisya Hurt Cave. So yeah, I'll do this, get these, and then come out, and then grab the Daisha Hand on my way out, just because I don't want to have to climb up this cave. Yeah, that was annoying. One of the Izila decided to toss a firebomb. And let's grab our saber tooth again. We make our way back over this direction. All right. So now, where do I need to go first? Daisha Hand in that direction. grab a soap rock dust. Although we probably don't need it. It's off in that direction. Let's head off this way. So we need to head in deeper. Soapstone. Getting rare soapstone? Yes, we are. Which means we can craft the stone shard upgrade number 2. Stone shards are thrown to damage enemies. Headshots are lethal. Upgrade can penetrate most enemy masks. So we have the animal hides, the rare soapstone. We have that. So now all we need is a saber-tooth tiger skin, plus whatever the firebomb requires. Now, is this going to lead us to the... possibly. Down. I might have to drop. Go back that way. Depends on if there is another route or if this is just a dead end. No, it's probably this way. Can I? You can only climb at predefined spots where there's a little bit of vine or root. Otherwise, too bad, so sad. You can't climb. Oh. deeper. And there we go. And let's study the cave painting. So that is cave lion chasing some deer. Alright, about that. Now, I could. Yeah, let's just grapple all the way out. Although. You know what? Yeah, about that. Yeah, I'm not going to try to make my way out of this cave. Now, before I forget, I'm going to go after this Daisha hand, which is off in that direction. And the best way to go is this way. And it is getting into daytime. Or rather, morning. Come on, let me up. It's a car. Use your hands. So stone. And now, Daisha. One of 100, we have 9 more until the next reward. So what next is there to do? Well, we can head off in that direction. And yeah, this area has been cleared. We can also head further south. Just clearing the edge before we go inland. Or in that direction. Inland. We're not on an island. It's all inland. all right, well, I'm going to head off that direction. Yep, go there, then to there, then possibly do the Udom's mission, and I'm guessing that is the Izila camp. 3 deadly Izila sisters. And down here, it looks like this is another valley. And much like over here, as well as up in the north, there's going to be several spots to track down the Snowblood Wolf Hunt. Yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna head off in that direction. At this point, though, I might take a break here. Sekwi. And guess you're behind a freaking tree. Yeah. So let's just keep going. So stone, although I don't think I need any so stone. It'll still be useful because I believe we'll need it. Same with rock dust and a bit of other stuff. For Roshani's hut. When we get around to capturing the Izila fort. Oh. Yeah, let's not. Alright, this way. Now, before I do. Yeah, crocodile. Striped wolf. You just might be. Come on. Come on, take an interest in it. Take an interest in it. There you go. Rare striped wolf tamed. That is the last wolf that I need. The last beast to be tamed. Nice. Aw, you're cute. Aww. Although, I need something a little bit more savage. So yes, indeed, we have all the... Ah, that's nice. We still need the Snowblood Wolf and the Great Scar, but, yeah, it'll come in time. And campfire discovered. That's a Wenja. Alright, well, I might as well just keep on going. We'll head down there. Get that Deja Hand. Since it is not far from here. Plus, we won't need to do it in the next episode. We can go on to bigger and better things. Yeah, you tell them. Sweet Water Totem. Is a snake around here. Where are you? Or it's a jaguar. It's a snake. Alright. So. We have a totem up here. And now we have. Can we climb up? Alright, we might just have to go around. Sakwi, fire. Another Dacia hand. 380 experience. We have another skill point. We are getting these fast and furiously. We can go for double traps, double. We'll just go double spears. And so we just have these two skills left, other than Roshani's. Alright, about that. Eventually we will stop getting experience, but that's just the point. So at this point, what I'm going to do is we are going to head and do Daw of the Udom's mission in the next episode, but I am going to try to make my way over there first. But at this point, what I'm going to do is say thank you for joining me for this episode of Far Cry Primal. It's dangerous out here. Thank you for watching. My name is Scott for SB Gaming. And as always, have a good day.